Hi friends, welcome to Ratta Marula YouTube channels. Today we will discuss properties of Z transform, that is multiplication by positive integer. If Z transform of f of n is equal to capital F of z, then z of n into f of n equal to minus z into d by dz of capital F of z. Proof. This is the property of Z transform, standard property, and this is we have to prove here. So in proof, by the definition of Z transform, Z transform की definition, z of f of n is equal to in summation n equal to 0 to infinity f of n z to the power minus n is equal to f of z. Equation 1. This is the standard definition of Z transform. Look the question, we required d by dz of f of z, and this is the f of z, so we have to derivative this. Hum is equation ko is form mein likh sakte as a capital F of z ke form mein. Capital F of z is equal to this whole line, summation n equal to 0 to infinity f of n z to the power minus n. जैसे कि मैंने कहा सॉल्यूशन में हमें दिख रहा है कि कैपिटल f of z का डेरिवेटिव लिया है, तो हम इसी को देखते हुए इसका डेरिवेटिव लेते हैं. डिफरेंशिएटिंग बोथ साइड विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू z. So d by dz of f of z is equal to d by dz of this whole term n equal to 0 to infinity f of n z to the power minus n is equal to, so this line we can write it as summation of n equal to 0 to infinity f of n, this and this as it is, and derivative of this term, derivative of this term will be minus n to the power z minus n minus 1. So further we can write d by dz capital F of z is equal to minus, this minus we are taking outside, summation of n equal to 0 to infinity as it is, this n and this F of n z to the power minus n upon, this is the z to the power minus n into z to the power minus 1. So we can write z to the power minus it as a 1 upon z. So this this z and minus will be coming here, minus z d by dz of capital F of z. This z and this minus we are taking left side, minus z d by dz of capital F of z as it is. So इधर बचेगा summation of n equal to 0 to infinity n f of n and this term z to the power minus n minus z into d by dz capital f of z is equal to, इसको हम लिख सकते हैं z of n into f of n by the definition of z transform.